I'm gonna hold the shuttle like this. So your middle finger is going underneath the cork thing of the shuttle. Like this. And then your thumb is... It's gonna go on top. And then you're just gonna stretch the middle finger. And then the shuttle is gonna spin so that you can rehearse how to do like a net roll when your opponent has just been making a net roll to you and to return a net roll. Oh, that's close.